name is Titus O'Neill. Came from a very troubled background, always fighting, constantly dealing with situations the wrong way. So I went up to the Florida Sheriff's Boys Ranch. It's a youth facility. They have five around the state of Florida, and ended up staying there for 4 years. Had I not, I'd probably be in jail or either dead. I have two beautiful boys, and I'm doing my best to try to make sure that they don't go down the same path that I went. You're looking at a guy that was told he wasn't going to graduate from high school. I graduated, one of the most decorated football players in the country. You're looking at a guy that was told he wasn't going to go to college. Had choices to go to any school in the country, and I chose the University of Florida. Ended up winning the national championship. I'm in the University of Florida Hall of Fame. But every step of the way, I've always been told what I'm not going to do, and I've always done it. I think the greatest thing that I've had the opportunity to do is teach and coach. Being able to motivate and inspire people is what drives me each and every day. What I hope to do is be able to be a great representative of the WWE. I'm in this to be the best. I am WWE's next breakout star.